Yes, I always do this. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Mass Effect 2. Well, you can't see at the moment, but it is here, I promise you. So we are starting Mass Effect 2 today. I'm really excited. And I just had everything set up. It's been a while since I've played this game, so I'm not entirely sure what to expect, but we'll make a start of it, and hopefully everything will work out. Probably going to have a guide fairly regularly, so please forgive me for that. But the reason for that, as those of you who know Mass Effect will appreciate, the decisions that we make in this game will affect Mass Effect 3, so we have to be very, very careful. So without further ado, let's do the do! Oh, please work, please work! New game, import. Yes! Aha! It's done it! Excellent! Excellent choice! Well, I'm glad I was able to figure that out, because if I hadn't done that, I think I would have been very disappointed having to start a new game. So these are all on. Yes, we are happy with those. Shift tab, close that message. Shift tab, thank you very much. Okay. Okay, name 49. Yes, 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 yes. Yes. Survive the yes, yes. Oh, yes. Caden sacrificed himself in order to ensure the bomb went off, so. And we saved the council. Let's go! Let's do this! I'm so excited. I can't remember what this game starts like. I think we wake up in Cerberus. I might be wrong. Ah! The famous or infamous elusive man background. There he is.
Shepard did everything right. More than we could have hoped for.
Mm-hmm.
Saving the Citadel, even saving the Council. Humanity has the trust of the entire galaxy.
Yes, Miranda. I remember you!
Still, it's not enough.
Our sacrifices have earned the Council's gratitude, but Shepard remains our best hope.
But they're sending him to fight Geth. Geth. We both know they're not the real threat. The Reapers are still out there.
And it's up to us to stop them.
The Council will never trust Cerberus. They'll never accept our help, even after everything humanity has accomplished. But Shepard, they'll follow him. He's a hero, a bloody icon. But he's just one man. If we lose Shepard, humanity might well follow.
Then see to it that we don't lose him.
Nice. Hey, Shitty, CJ, and Kyle, thanks for the host, guys. Okay, let's make my okay. Now the Council is forced to respond to evidence that the Reapers and almost machines eradicated almost 50,000 years have returned. Yes, well, they didn't want to listen to us first time round, so they're gonna have to now. Hey, Joker!
Mission sync's active.
I love this intro.
Board is green. We are running silent.
We're wasting our time. 4 days searching up and down this sector, and we haven't found any sign of Geth activity.
Hey, Presley. Nice to see you, buddy.
Missing here in the past month. Something happened to him.
My money's on slavers. The Terminus system is crawling with them.
Picking up something on the long-range scanner. Unidentified vessel. Looks like a cruiser.
Doesn't match any known signatures.
It ain't no cruiser! Of course.
Now on intercept trajectory.
Jesus.
Stealth systems are engaged. There's no way a Geth ship could possibly...
It's not the Geth. Brace for evasive maneuvers!
It's the Reaper! What the hell is that? Ah! Ah, it's the,
kinetic barriers down. Multiple hull breaches. Weapons offline. Somebody get that fire out.
No! Normandy, no! No! Oh, Ashley! Ashley, you better stay alive, girl. Yes, baby, I'm here, girl.
The Alliance won't abandon us. We just need to hold on. Get everyone onto the escape shuttle.
Cooper's still in the cockpit. He won't abandon ship. I'm not leaving either.
I need you to get the crew onto the evac shuttle. I'll take care of Joker.
Go on, Ashley.
Ashley, go. Now.
Aye, aye.
Mm-mm! She's dead. She ain't making it out of there. Right, okay. So they survived. So it's just Joker and us, really. Oh! Okay. Get Joker in the cockpit. Okay, map. Okay, yes, yes. Journal. Anything? Nothing works! Journal, there we go. Okay, so far that's all we've got. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. He's here. No? No! Hang on a minute, there is no map. Right, if I remember this, then I have to go upstairs. I can't, oh yeah, yeah, stairs. Oh no, that's a no-go. Hold together. Yeah. Oh yeah, there's a massive hole in the ship. That's my command deck. Completely wrecked. Shepard. Keep it together now. They made this game look... I mean, considering the time it took them to release this, they made this freaking awesome in a short space of time.
Come on, Joker. We have to get out of here.
No, I won't abandon the Normandy. I can still save her.
The Normandy's lost. Going down with the ship won't change that.
Come on, buddy. Come on.
Yeah, okay.
Good job. Good job, buddy. Good job. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here! Ooh! Run for your lives! Joker! Let's go! Get in there! Strap up!
Come
Oh my god. Seriously? Well, we've got our spacesuit on, so... Oh. Every time I watch that, that hurts. Yeah. He's just... Yeah. Yeah, he's losing air. Shepard! Oh, yeah.
Commander Shepard has been recovered. The Lazarus Project will proceed as planned.
Here we go. Re-energize those cells, goddammit! Think he's back. He is back. I'm gonna keep my appearance on this one, because I like to stay true. So, yeah. Now, this is the business. This is where... I can't remember now. I'm definitely not going to be a soldier. Avoid detection, grant tactical advantage. So with that, we'd have heavy sniper, sniper heavy pistol, submachine gun, cryo and disruptor. The things were... I know last time I played it, I played as a Vanguard. Shotgun, heavy pistol, submachine gun. What about a sentinel? Adept. Biotic specialists. Best at defeating enemies without firing a shot. I think I'm going to go with the Adept, because I've played as a Vanguard soldier, and I think I've played as an infiltrator. Sentinel have armor. Tech and biotic abilities to battlefield. I think I'm going to go with Adept. I mean, let me see. Engineer. Combat drones. Mm-hmm. Blasting through enemy defenses and disabling opponents. Singularity. Warp. Throw. Pull. Shockwave. Yep. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna go as an Adept. Profile registration complete. We'll just say that my experience in space, having nearly died and been exposed to raw space itself, has transformed my cells and given me unique biotic abilities, seeing as I didn't have it in Mass Effect 1, so... confirm! Here we go.
Here we go!
He's reacting to outside stimuli, showing an awareness of his surroundings.
Mm-hmm.
My God, Miranda, I think he's waking up.
You're damn right.
Damn it, Wilson, he's not ready yet. Give him the sedative. Shepard, don't try to move. Just lie still. Try to stay calm.
Heart rate's still climbing. Brain activity is off the charts. Stats pushing into the red zone. It's not working.
Another dose. Now.
Heart rate dropping. Stats falling back into normal range.
Excellent.
You almost locked in.
I told you your estimates were off. Run the numbers again.
One thing I've also decided to do, which I've never done in any Mass Effect gameplay, is I've never followed a character. I've never followed a character all the way through in terms of romance. So, hurry! I'm not gonna date anyone in this game because I want to see what Mass Effect 3 will give me, because I've heard some good things. Ah, okay.
This pistol doesn't have a thermal clip.
It's a med thing. Okay, you keep your head down, Shepard. Shield yourself from the blast.
Hang on, space. Okay, so. Oh, I see. Walk over the thermal clip near the pistol. Okay. Well, before we leave here, is there anything that we need to...
Find a thermal clip and get moving.
Yes, sir.
Looks like they set up a barricade to try holding the mechs off.
Okay, there's another clip there. Uh-huh. Headhunter. Okay. That was good. And there's a clip here. Yes. Before we get moving, I'm gonna make sure. Oh yes. It's the same. Singularity, dark energy sphere, dangles your enemies helpless, leaving them wide open to attack. Okay, warp, rips. Oh, I still have Unity there, yay! Rips enemies apart, the molecular level stops health generation, effective against armor and biotic barriers. Okay. Okay, well, I guess there's nothing there. Yes, we have 60 clips now. Okay. Woo! Headshot! This pistol... Oh my God! Okay. Okay, guys. I mean... I am sorry. Yes!
Nice work, Shepard.
Now that's not because of my technique, guys. That is simply because this gun I'm using is absolute crap right now, so... You know, just saying. oh, there's a... I keep forgetting that that's not the run button. So pick up this clip here. There's only one way to go, and that's this way. Oh my giddy, giddy lord. Oh!
Grenade launcher off the security officer.
Okay.
Here come the mechs. Use the grenade launcher to take them out.
Okay, hold on. Wait a minute. Ah, there we go.
They've seen us.
Ooh-wee! Elevator down one floor. Right, well, hold on a minute. I'm saving this. You never know. You just never know. Take the elevator. This one? Oh, yes. Yes.
Hurry! Get to the door! Run!
Okay, press, okay, yes, yes. Okay.
Initial results show promise.
Log update. The cost of this project is astronomical. Over 4 billion credits so far.
Yeah, well, I'm priceless. Alright, that's where we came out from. Jesus.
Come on
over. Headhunter. And we meet our first friend, Jacob. How you doing, Jacob? Long time. Hey, Game Domain. Thanks for the follow, buddy. We are live with Mass Effect 2. Who are you?
Are you with Miranda?
Yeah, sorry. I forgot this is all new to you right now.
Yeah.
I'm Jacob Taylor.
That's it.
I've been stationed here for...
Hostiles detected.
Damn it!
Whew!
Things must be worse than I thought if Miranda's got you running around. I'll fill you in, but we better get you to the shuttle first.
Okay, why are they attacking? I need to know!
Security. Usually they fight for us. Somebody must...
They've been reprogrammed.
Impossible. Unless you've got access. We've got to get you out of here, Shepard.
Okay.
I know this isn't the best time, but I'm sick of stumbling around when I don't know what's going on.
Mm-hmm.
Fair enough. I'll give you the quick version.
Okay.
You and your ship were attacked and destroyed.
Okay.
You were killed. Dead as dead can be when they brought you here. Our scientists spent the last 2 years putting you back together.
2 years!
Or worse, that whole time. Welcome back to your life.
This doesn't look like an Alliance facility.
It isn't. I can't say much more than that for now. The Alliance officially declared you killed in action. The whole galaxy thinks you're dead.
I see.
If you get to those shuttles, they'll be right.
Were there any other survivors from the Normandy?
I'll tell you what. You help me finish off these mechs, and I'll play 20 questions with you. But I'm a biotic. Just give the order when you want me to hit him with the gun.
Hey, I'm a biotic too, buddy! I know exactly what to do! I'm only being patient because, I wanna get the headshots. I'm guessing I have to. Okay, right. I'm guessing I have to tell him to do it, otherwise I won't hear the end of it.
That's it.
Go on then.
They're falling back.
Careful.
Give me that headshot. Thank you very much.
Okay. I promised I'd answer your questions.
Oh, okay. Uh-huh. Well, let's start from the top, buddy. He said, let's see.
I remember is the Normandy blowing up. Did anyone else make it?
Just about everybody survived. A few servicemen from the lower decks didn't get out. Navigator Presley was killed by an explosion.
Presley!
Everyone else, including the non-alliance crew, the Asari, Liara, and the Quarian, they all made it out alive.
Okay.
You know what any of them are doing now?
I don't know, Commander. It's been 2 years.
Oh.
They've moved on. Left the Alliance. Could be anywhere.
They were my team. If they knew I was alive, they'd come back.
Maybe you can track them down after we get off the station. If we get off the station.
Okay. Attack on the
you
station.
Know anything about this attack? Who's behind it? What they're after?
Damn if I know. I was getting ready for some shut-eye, then bam! Bunch of explosions.
Pow, pow!
Next thing I know, every damn mech in the place starts shooting at us. I'm guessing it had to be an inside job.
Mm-hmm.
Top security access.
That's what she said. injuries.
You said they spent 2 years. How bad were my injuries?
I'm no doctor, but it was bad.
You were dead.
When I first saw you, you were nothing but meat and tubes. Anywhere else, they'd have put you in a coffin. Project Lazarus is different. Cutting edge technology.
Okay, cutting edge. See, now that's a startup.
Cloning? Cybernetics?
I don't know the details. You'd have to ask the scientists. But I'm pretty sure you're not a clone. They wanted to bring you back exactly as you were. You're still you. You just might have a few extra bits and pieces now.
Okay.
What can you tell me about the project? Were there other test subjects?
Project Lazarus only had one subject. The whole point was to bring you back. Just you. Even that was a challenge. 2 years. All the top scientists. The best technology money could buy.
Well, I'm worth it, if you know what I'm saying.
What's your job here?
Depends on who you are. Technically, I'm Miranda's top lieutenant, but I'm just a soldier. I served 5 years in the Alliance before this. Now I'm in charge of the station's security. Usually a lot more dull than this. Normally, I don't fire my gun unless it's target practice.
Okay.
What's your job here?
Oh,
depends on who.
I think I already asked that question.
I served five. Usually a lot more dull.
Get Miranda.
Someone named Miranda was talking to me over the radio.
Mm-hmm.
We lost contact just before I ran into you.
Miranda Lawson is the station's ranking officer. She led the Lazarus team. It was her job to bring you back to life, no matter what. Should have guessed she'd try to save you. She's not about to give up on you now. You said you lost contact. Could you tell what was happening?
Didn't sound good.
Fire and an explosion right before I lost her.
She knows how to take care of herself. But I hope she's okay.
Let's get out of here. Enough talking.
Depends where the mechs are thickest. It's probably best if
check,
you...
check. Anyone on this frequency?
Ooh, Wilson.
Anybody still alive out there? Hello?
Wilson, this is Jacob. I'm here with Commander Shepard. Just took out a wave of mechs over in D-Wing.
Shepard's alive? How the hell? Never mind. You need to get him out of there. Get to the service tunnels and head for the network control room.
I'm invincible.
Roger that, Wilson. Stay on this frequency.
Who's that?
I think I remember a Wilson checking on me one time when I woke up.
Oh, here's the guy who was giving us
medical tech.
Sedative.
Answers directly to Miranda.
Mm-hmm.
Come on. The service tunnels are this way.
Do it. Okay, back to some shooting. Alright. Yeah, I like how they did a pretty good job with this game, I have to say. Whew, looks like there was a fight here as well. Gonna quickly pick up that clip because I don't know what's about to head our way. So this is incendiary ammo. Okay, and that's pull, levitates. Okay, okay.
Sensors activated.
Give me that headshot, goddammit! There we go.
Find us another route out of here. Damn it, Wilson. This room is crawling with mechs.
The whole station.
Oh, I can't get through there.
I'm doing the best I can.
I can't get through there. I thought I could jump through, but the hell was that noise?
Oh god. They found me. Help.
Wilson, we're coming. We're coming, buddy.
Hurry. They're out of control.
Yeah, we're coming. Right, hold on a minute. What's in here? Wow, they didn't last. It's so good. This has come a long way since the first game. I mean, look at that. Orders were clear. Make Commander Shepard who he was before the explosion. Mm-hmm. The same mind, the same morals, the same personality. If we alter his identity in any way, if he's somehow not the man he used to be, the Lazarus Project will have failed.
Shepard, down here! Bastards got me in the leg!
Oh, we got you, buddy. Don't worry, don't worry.
You were there the first time I regained consciousness.
We talk about this after.
Should be some metagel in the first aid station on the wall. Hopefully there's enough to get him up and moving again.
Okay, we can
grab
do it.
The metagel from the first aid station on the wall.
Wilson's.
Ah, okay. Ah, okay, yes.
Boom, boom!
He is up and kicking!
Thanks, Shepard.
You're most welcome.
Never thought you'd save my life.
Well, I did.
It makes us even now.
Mm-hmm.
I thought maybe I could shut down the security mix. But whoever did this fried the whole system. Completely irreversible.
We didn't ask what you were doing. Why do you even have security mech clearance? You were in the bio wing.
Mm-hmm.
Weren't you listening? I came here to try and fix this. Besides, I was shot. How do you explain that?
Well.
You're all strangers to me. Let's get someplace safe, then we'll sort out whose fault it is.
Exactly.
Right, we need to find Miranda. We can't leave her behind.
Forget about Miranda. She was over in D-Wing. The mechs were all over that sector. There's no way she survived.
Nah, I'm going for her.
The mechs won't drop Miranda. She's alive.
Mm-hmm.
Then where is she? Why haven't we heard from her? There are only two possible explanations. She's either dead, or she's a traitor.
Shut up, buddy.
Then why did you wake me up and warn me about the attack?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, maybe she's not a traitor.
But this guy is a wimp.
We're here, she's not. We need to save ourselves. The shuttle bay is only a few...
I hope he gets shot in the ass.
Load the canisters to clear a path to the shuttles.
Stun him!
Headhunter, I'm not overloading Lutton, nothing.
The fastest way to the shuttles is through those canisters.
Okay, hold left shift. Overload. Overload. Oh, he's got overload, has he? He's a tech.
That's it. Let's get out of here.
Well, I was expecting more than that.
Okay, we took him down. But this is getting tense. Shepard, if I tell you who we work for, will you trust me?
This really isn't the time, Jacob.
Shut up, Wilson.
He's expecting a shot in the back.
If you want to piss off the boss, it's your ass, Jacob.
This guy.
This project, the program that rebuilt you. It's funded and controlled by Cerberus.
I think I ran into Cerberus a few times while I was investigating Sarah.
That's right.
Kind of program in splinter, right?
Yep.
Well, that's what the Alliance wants people to believe. But there's more to it. The Alliance declared you dead. They gave up. Cerberus spent a fortune to bring you back. Look, I'd be suspicious too, but right now we have to work together. I thought you deserved to know what's what.
Oh, good job, Jacob.
Once we're off the station, I'll take you to the Elusive Man. He'll explain everything.
Hmm.
I promise.
Elusive Man? Is he in charge of all this?
Yeah. That's not his real name, of course. Nobody knows who he really is.
It's a code name.
He's elusive.
Kind of stuck.
Well, if I won't get any more answers here, let's get moving.
It's not much farther to the shuttle bay.
Okay, codex updated. Let's check this codex. Yeah.
The Asari, the seconds.
And just look at the graphics on here as well. The Turians. They look so much better than the first game.
50,000 years. In the early 21st.
See, we didn't meet the Batarians in the first game.
Are a citadel, the Geth, the Hanar, the driven a myth common to several cultures in the galaxy. The Volus.
Well, it's no longer a myth now because we know they're here.
The citadel is an ancient
Spectres. Yes. Cerberus. Oh, hang on.
Immediately following the First Contact War, an anonymous extranet manifesto warned that an alien attempt at human genocide was inevitable. The manifesto called for an army, a Cerberus to guard against invasion through.
Okay, I see.
The Systems Alliance.
Yep.
Biot, when subjected to an electrical.
Okay, so far so good. Medigel
is a common medicinal salve used by paramedics, EMTs, and military personnel.
I love the detail as well in the in all the codex information. They really put a lot of effort into it. You know, this would have been somebody's job just to type all this up. So, right, Steve, we got a deadline here. You have to make sure the Solarian codex is updated by Friday. It's so good. Just clearing these, just so that if we get any new stuff, then that'll be all that comes up. Okay. Thresher Moors. I remember them from Mass Effect 1. Okay. What's left? Okay, that's it. Ilos and Vermeier. Remember those two. Oh, I think in this game as well we get to upgrade our ship. Yeah, so brings a whole new set of stuff that we can do in the game, which is good. Makes it more interesting. Okay, I believe that's cleared that. We can save, so I will make my first save. Alright, now we can go. Uh-huh. So if I hold this down, how do you check your squad? So you can't see squad at the moment. And they've also taken out the... There used to be an equipment button here. They've taken it out, so I guess everything's in squad. Okay, well, there's no time like the present. Oh god, I remember this! This is the famous or infamous hack thing that you... Well, I've saved it, so it should be fine. I don't know what to do.